moon of a deer is close. I can taste it. Like blood in my mouth. They all want me to give in to despair, but that's for the weak. The rune is mine, always has been, and I'm going to take it back. Let the gods bestow their grace on anyone who tries to stop me, like these fools. There's no salvation. Let Moonstead and...
Thank you. So, this is where those men more deserving than I dwell, in the divine light of Judge Cleric's grace. It's quite something, isn't it? The sights, the sounds, the smells. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed. Hello again, friend. May your path... what could have been?
that they're wicked, which can take root within the walls of our own house. If we falter in our vigilance, our rigorousness, for even the briefest moment, see how malevolence and greed and weakness can twist the souls of those who once swore a solemn oath, and then turn them away from the house of our young lady, where they skirt and dodge in shadow, waiting until they can enact their most cruel betrayal. All this. What will be the fate of all these traitors? Submit to sin!
Thank you. The Hallowed Sentinels will be redeemed.
Deliver the punishment which was decreed.
Rector, forgive me. Is this not overly severe for the offense in question? To my ears, my fellow pilgrim's words were innocuous.
Are you refusing a hallowed sentinel's command? Because you will find the punishment for such is far more severe than mere flogging.
No, Rector. I apologize.
Yeah. suppose we should get back before someone catches on.
How can time pass so quickly, eh?
I know.
Thank you.
suppose we should get back before someone catches on.
How can time pass so quickly, eh?
I know.
Before you go, I've got you something.
A pendant? Byron, it's beautiful.
I know you can't actually wear it in case someone sees it. But still, I'll take joy in knowing you have it. At least. As long as you like it, of course.
Like I said, it's beautiful. Thank you. Now I feel bad for not bringing you something.
You are all I'll ever need, Katrin. I love you.
I love you too.
deal.
Yeah.
You look exhausted, Pietar. Do you bring any better news?
I'm afraid not, my lady. The number of those affected rises, and all my blood and our healing sorceries can do is offer temporary relief. And little at that, this disease is unnatural. And I believe I know why. My lady, I believe this corruption to be Rogar in nature.
Impossible. The beacon stand and Adir and the Rogar remain imprisoned.
I assure you, I
continue tending to the ailing as best you can, until you find the true cause of this malady. I have every faith in you.
Yeah.